obviously you knew coming in that they were going to be keying on you, but you still were able to run the ball. Talk about your effectiveness here today. Talk about your effectiveness in being able to run it here.
Oh, that's the line. I give credit to the offensive line. They gave me the room to run so I could be able to make the moves out there. So I want to give out shout out to my line, my old line, and my team for believing in me, and my coaches for giving me the ball. You know, they believe in me, they carry the rock every play, and, you know, I took advantage of that and did what I had to do, you know.
It's been a long time since Fitchburg has won this game. Talk about the feeling that you have right now in this game.
I can't explain the feeling. I feel amazing. It's my last game of a senior. I'm just happy that Fitchburg gets, you know, be on top of again. You know, Leominster been winning for way too long, and it's time to end that streak for good. That's it. That's all I have to say.
Absolutely.